American friends, and we welcome you once again across the pond, home to the real Big Ben, Parliament, and of course our NFL royal family, the Jaguars. That's right, we've given you carpool karaoke, and you've given us American football, and we love it! Only 5 of your 32 teams have yet to play in the UK, and while you may think that coming all this way is quite exhausting, last year it had no effect on the Saints, the Vikings, the Jaguars, and even from 8 time zones away, the Rams, who all claimed victory, 8 bangers and mash, and went on to the postseason. In fact, the first ever game in Great Britain was in 2007, and featured that season's eventual Super Bowl champion, the New York Giants. Oh, the good old days, Eli. And today we welcome back another one of your superior slingers, Sir Philip Rivers, who ever since the Queen celebrated her 90th has been the NFL's most prolific TD passer. Just marvellous! And of course, we look forward to saying our first cheerio to your team of Titans, and assure you Sherlock Santonio Holmes is on the case of your missing offensive line. It's elementary, Deshaun Watson. Ha ha! So, enjoy the game, and Bob's your uncle. Go on, look it up.